Hi, my name is Katushkanaku and I'm the product manager for Vision AI. And in this video, we will show you a short demonstration on how Vision AI lets you eliminate the need for complex customizations. So in this example, we see here a table on the right. This table is written in Angular, and it is very easy to identify as a table by the human eye. But the problem is, when we scan it here now with our HTML engine, it is very hard to automate. The reason is because this table is represented as a collection of only random div elements. So it's really hard to identify it as a table and to work with it with like you would work with a table out of Tosca. So historically, we would have to write a lot of customizations to get this running. To overcome this, we now here scan again, and this time we use Vision AI as our scanning engine. And what you will see now is how Vision AI is actually capable of seeing this control for what it actually is. As it is a table and Vision AI has been trained on thousands and thousands of tables in the past, it can easily recognize this as a table. And looking at the hidden content preview, we can also see all the elements that we can interact here with. To get a better understanding of all the different properties that you can change when scanning and executing on tables, please consult our Tricentis Vision AI support documentation. In the next video, we will show you how you can overcome also smaller challenges when using Vision AI, when, for example, the AI networks are not capable to identify a certain control on the screen.